my channel. So today, let me recap on a few things. Me and hubby are flying to Kansas tomorrow morning, early in the morning. So I packed all my makeup brushes and mostly the makeup I used on a daily. So I wanted to get a video out and I was like, oh crap, have everything packed. So what am I gonna do? So I was thinking I should do the no brushes challenge and just using my hands to do my makeup, and I wanted to see how this goes. Now I saw Nikki Tutorial's video and she did an amazing job. I don't know where this is gonna take me, but she full on glammed herself. She had the sparkles, the glitters, and the blended, well, mostly blended eyeshadow and contouring. So let's see where this takes us. Alright guys, so the first thing I'm gonna go ahead and do is my eyebrows with the Anastasia Dip Brow in the color Chocolate. This is a little dried out. This is my old one. Like I said, I did pack most of my items away to take to Kansas, so let's just see where life takes us at this point. So thankfully I just got my nails done so I can show it off to you guys. But also, I think this length is gonna help me get this dip brow on, so, and shaped, hopefully. It's pretty dried out, so I don't know how far we're gonna get with this dip brow, but let's go in. So I got a little bit on the tip of my pointer finger, and I do have a makeup wipe to keep wiping my fingers as I go so I don't get things mixed around on my face. So yeah, let's just go in. Oh my god. Maybe if I... Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Oh my god. Maybe I could just clean it up after I'm done. I don't know. Oh my gosh. We're getting somewhere. Let me just... Wow, guys, this is not working out. This challenge is not for me. I need my brushes. Okay, maybe... Okay, so what I am gonna do is just go ahead and maybe... put my whole finger in there and just get a chunk of that, put it on the back of my hand, maybe this will help, and just kind of, you know. Ooh, that did not work out very well for me. Okay, let me see if I could wipe this part off and this. So I'm just gonna go in and, oh my, okay, you know what I'm just gonna do? It's just kinda, well, hello there. I really had high hopes for this video and it's not coming out like Nikki's. Girl, what'd you do? I need to know your secrets. I'm not even gonna try on this eyebrow. We're not about to spend hours on eyebrows when we still have the whole face to worry about. Eyeshadow and all that good stuff. Dear Lord Jesus. Dear Lord Almighty. Just gonna slap this on. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm slapping this on. The one thing I don't like about...
Especially if you're putting this much on, I mean, come on now.
Okay. Alrighty.
Oh my god.
Come on now. Come on.
This is what I'm gonna do.
Alright, so now that I have my eyebrows on, they're looking so nice, so amazing. I'm gonna go ahead and clean it up with my Tarte Shape Tape Concealer, and this is in the shade Tan Sun. And obviously, I cannot use the wand, so I'm just gonna go ahead. I cleaned the back of my hand, I don't have Dip Brow on there anymore. So I'm just gonna put this on the back of my hand like so and clean these bad boys up because I'm looking like, I don't even know what I'm just grabbing my pointer finger again and I cleaned it off. So with the makeup wipe, I am gonna clean these bad boys up. And to clean these bad boys up, I think I'm gonna need a whole lot more concealer than what I have. So let's see. I can't even blend this. My nails are too long. This is not working out for me. It's not working in my favor. Blend that concealer. Blend it. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is do the top of my brow. And I gotta stop shaking because... Oh, dear. Oh my god, I think I just made it worse, if that's even possible. So what I'm gonna do is just blend this out and just move on to the next brow, because obviously I can't glam myself like Nikki and all these other females that did this, because this is hard. So props to you guys. Gonna clean this other eye. Makeup's already hard as is with brushes, and now they want me to use my hand. They want me to use my hands. Okay, just drag this down and blend it as much as you can. Wow. Okay. So just keep blending because this is not working. Blend until it starts working. And now to go to that top area. Oh my god. Oh, I got the brow. Got the damn brow! You know what I forgot? I forgot primer and all that stuff, so great. So this has already... Let's cut that a little bit because it started to look like I had a unibrow coming in.
Friday.
Okay, so what I'm doing is getting some more dip brow and just helping these problematic areas, as you would say. I'm gonna do this real quick because...
I think this is as good as we're gonna get the brows.
Okay, let's try this again. Let's try this baby one more time. Give me baby one more time.
Okay, so we're just gonna wipe these babies off.
Okay, that's as good as we're gonna get the brows, so we're just gonna deal with it and live with it and just have a bad brow day. I'm gonna go ahead and grab a little bit more concealer on the back of my hand and go ahead and put some a little bit more on my eyelids.
Loving these eyebrows, I'll tell you that. Not loving these eyebrows.
All right, now that we got those eyelids concealed and ready to go, I'm gonna go in with my Morphe palette, and I think I'm for my transition shade, I'm gonna go ahead and go in with that soft tone neutral orange, and I'm gonna make sure my hands are clean because I don't want to mix this up with more concealer. So going in with that, I don't know what finger to use. Okay, going in with that orange shade or peach shade, whatever you want to call it. How am I supposed to do this? Okay. Let's see. Pack this on and then attempt to blend with my fingers. So pack on with your finger and then attempt to blend, I guess. So I think that's what's gonna work for us, is packing it on and then trying attempt to blend. I believe it's kind of working, but then again it's not, so. The thing is, with my nails, I can't get into that crease. Like, the color is just going everywhere else, but... To deepen it up, I'm going with this dark brown right here. I'm gonna go in with my inner corners and attempt to blend that out as well. I mean my outer corners, sorry guys. That shit didn't work. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna keep on blending. windshield wiper motion. So I'm gonna try to go ahead and make this glittery as possible, because this is just a mess and I need to just, okay. So I'm gonna go in with the Fenty Beauty matchstick, and this is in blonde. So I'm gonna, obviously I can't just put it on my eyelid. I wish I could. It would make things much easier. So we're not done yet with the eyeshadow. I'm gonna go ahead and go in with this really pretty gold over the Fenty Beauty matchstick and see if we could just, you know. And for my inner corner and my brow bone, I'm gonna go with my Milk Makeup highlighter palette. And I'm gonna go in with this white color. It doesn't have a shade name. No, it doesn't. I'm gonna go in with this right here. This is gonna be for my inner corner. If I can get it on there, it's definitely gonna be for my inner corner. Now for some lashes, I'm gonna go in with my Cocoa Lashes in Goddess and put these babies on. Watch me fly away like a motherfucking butterfly. I'm feeling. flying away from all this unblended eyeshadow. And I'm back.
Okay.
So moving on to the face section, I am gonna go in with the Burberry Fresh Glow Primer, and this is just a sample I got from Sephora. I am gonna go in with my Cover FX Drops, Glittle Drops. I think I can't use the droppers. I don't know if I could use the droppers or not, but I'm not gonna, I guess, risk it, you would say.
So now that I'm all glittery and sparkly like a unicorn, I'm gonna go ahead and go in with my foundation.
The foundation I'm gonna go in with is the Fenty Beauty Foundation, and I'm in shade 270. So. Okay, so that was a lot of foundation on my forehead, or should I say five head? Knee slapper. Now going back in with my Shape Tape concealer, I'm putting it on the back of my hand, and I'm gonna cover up my life. That's what I'm gonna cover up, is my life. Thank you. to set my eyes, I'm going in with the Huda Beauty powder. Wow, that was cool. That was so cool. And I normally set, but I can't set because I won't have anything to brush it off with, and I'm not gonna manage, not even gonna attempt that. So I'm just gonna grab a little bit like so and just kind of tap it in my skin. Contour, I'm going in with my Smashbox contour palette. Comes in 3 shades like so, and I'm just gonna go ahead and take this color in the middle. That's my contour. Just looks like someone put dirt on my cheeks, but it's okay. Yo. I'm trying to blend. Blend. Oh my god. Okay, whatever. So that's as good as we're gonna get the contour. Going in with the Tarte blush in Monarch. And finally, for highlight, I'm going in with the Fenty Beauty Trophy Wife. And grab my pointer finger. Okay guys, so the last thing I am gonna go in with is the Smashbox liquid lipstick, and this is in Rogue. Yeah, this is in Rogue. It is a brownish color, and again, I can't use the wand, so I'm gonna put this on the back of my hand. I'm not even gonna attempt to line up my lips, so we're just gonna have baby lips today. Alright guys, and that is it for the no brushes challenge. We did come out a little unblended and uneven with the foundation, and we have no excuses for these brows or this eyeshadow, but it's okay. We had fun doing it. Oh. Okay.
Oh my god, it's falling out. Okay.
Well, whatever. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment, and let me know if there's any other challenges you guys want me to try, because I am down to do it. Just let me know what you want to see.